A major port on the south coast is planning a multi-million pound redevelopment of its premises. Shoreham Port Authority is proposing a renovated stretch between Southwick and Shoreham, which includes Lady B Marina. Southwick Waterfront is expected to give the area a new lease of life, adding to the current corrugated buildings.
So the plan is that we'll be looking for development partners to bring forward the redevelopment of that area. The total area of the site that we're looking at is 2.5 acres, and we're hoping that someone will come forward who will be interested in working with us to provide additional commercial space. So that'll be offices, industrial units, and possibly retail units, all of which hopefully will be linked to the marina, linked to maritime uses.
The project's website says development proposals will include marina operational facilities, including 25 dedicated car parking spaces, office space and buildings. We spoke to local traders and residents to gauge their reaction.
For me it's a little bit difficult to imagine how it's going to work. I don't know exactly what the plans are for the new development, but everything that is happening more for jobs and also social, like restaurants and pubs, I think it would be only great.
I think the south of the main road is actually a very rundown area. There's lots of semi-derelict places, and I think it does need something doing to it. And I think redevelopment, regeneration is a good idea in principle.
And I can't really see in this particular area that shops, restaurants are going to do particularly well, but they may do.
With a predicted boost to employment in the area as a result of the office space and retail outlets, it's likely to generate a buzz around this stretch of land. This is Ceirney Eddy for Latest TV News.